Hey everyone, it's Amy with 911 Studios, and today I just want to shout out my new favorite. Hey Amazon shoppers, it's Amy with 911 Studios, and today I want to shout out my new favorite facial oil. It's the Oradel Liquid Gem Regenerating Facial Oil. You guys, this is a great product if you are looking for a facial serum that is all natural and has so many good ingredients. Then this is the one for you. It has 16 different botanicals. I won't remember them all, but it's like all the good stuff that you know you should be using. There's like rosewood oil and argan oil, jojoba, like just a whole host of good natural ingredients. You're not putting anything on your skin that you can't pronounce, nothing weird. It's just the good stuff. It's all hand mixed together. So I really, really love that. But just as a note, like if you hear oil and you're like, oh no, I can't use that. That's me on a lot of things because I have naturally very oily skin. But you guys, this, you'll notice it goes into your skin so fast. And it just acts as a really nice moisturizer. It gives you like a little bit of a glow, and it's just gonna feel amazing on your skin, but it doesn't leave your skin feeling extra oily or shiny or greasy. If you're someone that, like me, has oily skin, that's really important to you. Don't let that this is a facial oil scare you off. It's just great. It's gonna act as a moisturizer and give you a glow and be really healthy, but without all the extra oil and grease and stuff that you don't do well with. Second thing that I really, really love about this, my skin does not do good with fragrance, and this actually has no fragrance in it. And that is rare, I think, these days to find in skincare. You'll find something that you think you're gonna love, and then you look and it has all of this weird fragrance in it, all of this weird like artificial stuff that they're adding in and smells and everything. My skin hates it. So yeah, and also if you've never noticed that and maybe you're still kind of struggling to find the skincare products that you love, think about it. Like, it might be the fragrance that you're not reacting well to. So I encourage you to try something that doesn't have any fragrance and see how that works for you. I know that that's made a world of difference for me. And that's one of the things that I really like about Oradel, is that it's all natural. Even though it's an oil, it works on my oily skin perfectly. It just balances oil production and everything. And no scents, no fragrance, and that is rare to find. So you guys, this is an amazing product. Go ahead, check it out, put it in your cart. You're gonna be really happy.